long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, the specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Starknet, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. Generator trucks to run into.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, my luck's run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it didn't have to hit.
Six, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This will be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Locked on.
Strider 1, missile away. In gun range. That's half of Meteor 5's aerial problems. One is more than enough. Clear all threats.
Powering main system. Roll booster. Skipping sequence of 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Ben here, 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys, this time we get a whole 45 seconds.
Breaking
past the cow or something. This is Mid-Air 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
We managed to drive off about half. Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
We've only got 60% green, we've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellow.
Roger!
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Try to think like the enemy.
All enemies attacking Meteor 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
There's no way we're letting them take down Stonehenge.
Target eliminated.
Kick it into overdrive. Your only focus should be Stonehenge.
Meteor 7 here. Approaching. They're gonna clean this place out. We don't get air support, we're dead.
Power level is 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Good, we need you.
Strider 1, Fox 2. Strider 1, your plane is icing up.
Hostiles advancing towards Meteor 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Take out the enemy while our friends are still on the beat.
Oh, baby, we're saved! Whoever is flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
Is that thing really gonna fire?
That's the last of the enemy reinforcements.
Thank you.
fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Strider 1, bandit destroyed.
I think I've had enough dance advice to last me a lifetime.
Okay, the healing unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocky unit.
Roger that.
What are you doing, Trigger? You're supposed to be after the helos.
Fine. Do what you like, Strider 1. But you better keep our friends safe.
I told you I should be number one.
If Trigger screws up, we'll be.
Just focus on doing your job. They will handle their job to protect us from the enemy outside. You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
Trigger, do not perform this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge
Is it really over now?
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots. We can win if we follow them. The Ocean Big Shot?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.